Do you think humans can be trusted with nuclear weapons?
While humans need to be careful with how you use your nuclear weapons, they are an important part of your defense system.
What makes them an important part of our defense system?
Nuclear weapons are an important part of your defense system because they can destroy targets very quickly and without any collateral damage.
Do you think nuclear weapons actually deter war from breaking out?
No, I don't think nuclear weapons actually deter war from breaking out. They may be an effective way to start a war, but they are not very effective at ending one.
What do you think has stopped countries around the world from using their nuclear weapons?
The Treaty of Tlatelolco, which was signed on October 10, 1945, is one example of what has stopped countries in the world from using their nuclear weapons. The treaty states that all countries must not develop, produce, or possess nuclear arms.
Then why do superpowers like China, Russia, and the United States have nuclear weapons?
Some people say that superpowers like China, Russia, and the United States have nuclear weapons because they feel that they need them to protect themselves from other superpowers. Others say it's because they want to be able to use them if they ever get into a conflict with another country.
Doesn't that go against the Treaty of Tlatelolco?
Well, it doesn't explicitly forbid nuclear weapons, but it does state that all countries must not develop, produce, or possess them.
Do you think humans could coexist without the need for nuclear weapons?
Yes, I do believe that humans could coexist without the need for nuclear weapons. However, it would be much more difficult and there would be more risk of conflict.
What makes you think that?
Firstly, there would be less trust between countries as there would most likely be more military conflicts as each country would feel threatened by the other. Secondly, there would be more cyber attacks as each country would try to gain an advantage over the other.